I know that, you know, it's probably difficult to reflect on this right now, but you leave football with the respect of the entire footballing community. When you look back on your glorious career, there are so many highs.
You know, I'm proud of all of myself, obviously. I'm as well proud of the way I play today, because when you play your last career game in the final, and there's a lot of pressure, obviously, there's a lot of speculations and all the things about, you know, Chelsea and all these things. So, you know, I had to perform, and I have to say I've done everything so I can look back and I have no regrets about today, apart of the fact that, you know, we worked so hard during the whole year, and in the end, we have nothing. And this is, I think it's something this group of players probably don't deserve, because the behind the scene, the coaching staff, the people who comes every day, the supporters and everybody, you know, they can't see that behind the scene, how much work has been done this season. And it's easy to say, okay, we finish empty-handed, we have no cup, we lost this final 4-1. But I can assure everybody who's supporting Arsenal that the work we have done during this season will come next season, and this team will be much stronger.
Absolutely, I can see it's very emotional for you. I'm sure it's reassuring for the Arsenal fans. Just very quickly, you mentioned the speculation, lots of talk over your future. I know it's probably not the time to ask, but have you decided?
No, I kept saying, you know, this is the most disappointing thing. You keep saying to everybody that now, you know, I wanted to lift the trophy and then sit down and think until the 30th of June, I'm still Arsenal player. People forgot it. So until that point, obviously, I won't decide on anything.
I'll leave you to join your teammates. Thank you so much for talking to us.